New at 11, DeKalb County is taking steps to tackle its backlog of evictions. Today, commissioners approved more than $1 million in funding to add 16 new positions to the Marshal's office. The money will pay for 10 new positions in the clerk's office and 6 new positions for the DUI court.